Well, gentlemen, thank you so much for having me here. I want to tell you two stories of serendipity. How luck favors when you want it so, so bad that everything conspires to make it happen. My story is such. So I come from a web world. I come from Mumbai, and I have done a couple of web series. I always wanted one thing, and that was to enter the South market. And thank you, sir, for making that happen for me. That was my first dream. And I didn't know how to make that happen. So I did one web series, which happened to be really, really bold. And I played a character of a woman who is in love with another woman, you know, the controversial story. And the result was, this is where the luck comes in action. The result was that I became the most Googled actress in 2019. I was Googled, thank you. I was Googled by everyone 20 million times on desktop and 10 million on mobile phones. So that was an overnight success that I had. And now that was first lucky thing that happened to me. Just an year later, because I'm very particular about choosing the kind of topics that I'm doing. And when you come from a bold web series background, everybody wants to stereotype you and take you in hot characters. They want to do love-making scenes with you, or they want you to take off your clothes and all of that. So just a month ago, I started working on my app. I have an app. And there I was talking about the art of seduction, the most sensual and the most important topic in this world, sex. I love it. Don't you? So, Lakshmikant sir gave me this opportunity to act myself. And the second lucky thing, the second serendipity that I'm talking about is that at the same time, when I was studying about the art of seduction, the art of lovemaking, how to treat a woman, we all are so actively doing it. I mean, that's why we are like number second in population, right? So this is what we're exactly talking about in commitment. We are talking about the most important thing, which is sex, the art of lovemaking, and how to love a woman and enjoy it. And I think it's the most beautiful topic that can ever happen. Commitment is different, I'll tell you how. And I'm going to be extremely, extremely honest. The story that I'm playing, I am Dr. Rekha Gupta, a sexologist. And we try and show sex by doing it, by putting a story around sex. Like I have rejected many offers, which was sex was the main thing and everything was created around it. In this story, you will actually not only get entertained, but you will love what you will see on screen, because this is the need of the hour. Definitely for South, definitely for whole Bollywood, Tollywood, everywhere, because we are not talking about it. And you know, everything becomes sexier, more sensual, more full of seduction when you speak about it, when you learn the art. So that's exactly what I'm doing. This is my character. And it's been a fun journey shooting with these amazing people. And you know, when you come from Bollywood, you have this perception about South that things are going to be hard, people are going to be biased and all of that. But I believe that now I know why everyone wants to be a part of Telugu industry, is because you guys are the most professional, the best commercial. Everything is extremely, extremely wonderfully professional, from my makeup dada, from hair dada, to the one Narayan ji who is serving us coffee and tea. They all are so amazing and kind that I feel super humbled to be a part of you all. And thank you so much, media. Whatever I am today is only and only because of you people, because it has started from Google. So thank you so much. And you guys are behind Google. Thank you for having me. Thank you.
Thank you, Anvishi. Thank you so much. So, yeah, Amit.